Mr. Speaker, quickly, I want to say that the only people in here, the members on this side of the House, the member from Winnipeg North, keeps saying that somehow we're saying that permanent residents are criminals and this is targeting permanent residents. We on this side of the House and that side of the House, we don't believe that permanent residents are a bunch of criminals who are going to be deported. The only ones slandering permanent residents here are these members and the member from Winnipeg North. And I want to know if they want to apologize to the 1.5 million permanent residents of this country who I think do a darn good job contributing to this country.
Here, here.
The Honourable Member.